The forensics program is a new program for criminal studies, and what we really do is focus on the things that are found at a crime scene, but you're looking at all of the evidence that someone may have left at the crime scene, which ties them to actually being at that place and time at some point. The forensics program is a totally separate degree program from the regular criminal studies program. Forensics focus more upon the evidence that's found at a crime scene versus the regular criminal studies program is more theory and practice. One of the basic things that we teach is attention to detail. You are required to take very good notes, be very mindful of your surroundings, be very mindful of things that are left at a crime scene, how to evaluate those things, collect data, and bring it back to a lab for further testing. Criminal studies and forensics is not just about policing or one particular area. Criminal studies is a large field that encompasses many different aspects of the criminal justice system. Getting a degree in forensics will allow you to decide whether that's the field or the area of the criminal studies program you want to work in, or do you want to expand to another area. But you just gotta remember that criminal studies includes three main areas of the criminal justice system, and that is policing, the court system, and corrections. And within each of those areas is very large field of careers that you can choose from. So you'll be a step above someone fresh out of, say, a program where they didn't take forensics and they're interested in working crime scene processing, working in labs, collecting evidence, or just wanting to get their foot in the door, starting at the bottom and working their way up.